How to create your campaign. This video will help you to quickly create your own campaign using the BMG Studio. If you already have an account, please sign in with your email address and password. Otherwise, create a new account with your email address or a social media account. Insert the company name and email address, then click Sign Up. You will be sent a verification email. Open the email and click the verification link. Input and confirm a new password for the account. Now have the option to add more personal information. Select a game template from the game store. The template will determine your game's basic look and feel, so pick one that fits well with your campaign requirements. Page with more details about the game will be shown. You can also preview the game template. In the game detail page, select the Create New Campaign button to create a new campaign using that template. You can now use the wizard page to guide you step by step through the creation of your campaign. Input your campaign name, description, and select the campaign type. Depending upon the game type, you may have one or more campaign types available to choose between. Click the Save and Next button to move to the next screen. Now you can customize the game template to fit your needs and configure the settings for your campaign. You can set the minimum game score and select the heart system, which limits the number of plays. Clicking Customize Game Template will open the game editor, allowing you to customize many aspects of the game template. The call to action defines the goal of your campaign. Drive users to do something or go somewhere after playing your game, such as visiting your website or downloading a voucher. You can set the login and social sharing options in this menu. The login screen will be displayed before playing the game if you select Before Playing Game. Otherwise, it will be displayed after playing the game. There are many social login options that you can select, such as Facebook, Google+, Instagram, or Twitter. In addition to social features, you can also select Email, Mobile Number, or Email Password login options. If you want to use a landing page before the game page, turn on the campaign landing page switch, otherwise leave it off. You can also choose to use the ranking system. When you click the Save and Next button, all setting values on the screen are saved and you'll go to the next screen. Please note that if you click the previous button, the settings will not be saved. In this section, you can customize the screens that will be used in your campaign to meet your campaign's requirements. To customize the screen's UI, please select the screen and click the Edit button. A screen editor will be shown to let you customize the selected screens. Click the Save and Next button to go to the next screen. If you don't configure the screens, your campaign will use the default UI and text. This is the final step of creating your campaign. You're almost done! Insert information for the meta tag. We already provide a short URL for your campaign, but you can change your campaign URL to whatever you want. Next, choose the campaign period. Depending upon the period, an additional price may be added to the campaign basket, and you will need to pay to publish your campaign. If you use the 7-day campaign period, you will need to pay for using Campaign Analytics. If you select more than 14 days, you can use the Campaign Analytics and Google Analytics integration for free. Select the country and time zone for your campaign. The campaign can be published on other platforms such as mobile app, web or Facebook page tab service. For using Facebook page tabs, please see How to upload a BMG campaign to a Facebook page tab in our support site. After you have finished configuring your campaign, check the right side menu, where you can see the campaign basket containing the items that you have selected, and the total price of the campaign. If your total amount is zero, you can create your campaign without payment right away. Otherwise, you need to pay first to continue. Once done, your campaign is ready to launch. When you click the link, you can see your campaign.